Guy is back. I hit the wall again.
Congratulations. Welcome back, everybody. We'll open the door. We did it!
Amazing. Easy peasy. Wield right weapon. Two-handed.
Oh.
I don't care. I'm not going two-handed.
You already figured out how to kick, right? Because you already kicked.
I didn't kick anything.
You have kicked multiple times.
I have?
Yes.
When?
Multiple times when you were fighting.
Resting at the bonfire revives enemies.
That's why they keep coming back all the time, because you're
a
bitch.
I have my bow.
You did it.
Oh, shit.
Sneaky boy. You probably should equip your bow, because that's your thing.
Yes.
You already got 200 souls.
Easy.
Oh. Oh, sneaky. Sneaky boy. You can just keep attacking them, because they get stunlocked.
Alright.
Probably most of the time. Equip your bow quickly!
Yes.
Awesome power.
How though?
It's probably somewhere. Nope.
So I equip my quiver.
Here it is.
A short bow.
Oh.
I don't want to equip it.
You get scrolling, you can go through it.
Yes.
I think. Wait, what? Oh, what the buttons are you pressing?
I'm not pressing any buttons, but it's...
But how did you scroll between your ones before?
By just scrolling!
What? Can you press tab? Maybe, no.
Shit. I didn't mean to do that.
Well, congratulations on wasting.
Well, I'll get to a bonfire anyway.
You sure? There are not a lot of this year game.
Archer.
You could shoot back if you were good enough.
Die!
Are you just gonna fight the boss with a sword?
Wait. With bow equipped, use...
You can't equip the bow! I'm sorry!
Okay. While falling, blinching attack. Alright. Yep. Yes, that's what you told me about.
Yes.
Behind them, any enemy critical hits. Alright.
So many hits!
Yes.
Oh, you can parry.
Yes. Shift plus block is parry. Alright.
Rip pose. Oh, hey, there's a boy.
Die, boy!
What? He doesn't even use his shield, what a bitch! Congratulations. You win.
Easy. Can I loot?
Nope.
Why not?
Because you already have 320 souls!
With bow pulled. Precision fires mode release. Alright, okay. But how the fuck do I equip my bow?
Maybe if you press E, maybe you go to the other one.
No, I already tried that.
Or maybe if you press right mouse button. Or left mouse button.
No.
Nope.
Wait.
Then I don't know. Is there a controls menu? And we said we were fine with the default controls, because we didn't understand them. Press escape. Because now we can only... and then controls options?
Where?
Yeah, options there. Controls. Key settings.
Key settings.
Switch left button.
Oh, shift. Shift.
Ah, we figured it out, guys. Yeah!
Oh, okay, shift fires. Wait, shit.
Yeah!
They told me about zooming in.
It's with a right button. Yes! Okay, but you probably should equip your sword now too, so you can do your lunging attack when you open the thing. And yes. You should equip your shield. Yeah!
Do I go here?
No, maybe. Can you open the door?
Let's try.
Here we go, it's locked.
Nope. Alright.
Then you can just only go through the thing.
Yeah.
I didn't even think that this more tutorial in Dark Souls than I was expecting.
Well, apparently we also need it.
There it is, lunging attack! Fuck him! Oh, so much damage!
How easy!
See, you're already winning! Run, my little brother. Running. And now shoot him with your arrows in the face! Run away.
Shit.
You did it.
I'm just going to stab him.
Yes, in the back, that's critical.
He's moving too fast.
No, you're just not moving at all.
Fuck, hit me again.
Oh no. If you die, do you have to get all your things back? Yeah. Oh, nice one. That was incredible. You're a Dark Souls master.
I'm the best.
That I wish it alliterated just as easily as Mario master, but it doesn't. You're just as good as Dark Souls as I am at Mario.
No, I'm better.
Are you sure?
Oh shit, he attacked twice.
Yes, you need to learn his patterns. You probably need to get a bigger distance. So then at least you have the advantage of reach, because now you don't have it.
I don't need it.
Okay. Oh, you kick his ass!
Easy!
You did it! First try. First real try.
Yeah.
Victory achieved.
Ok.
Oh, I'm so
proud. Wait, more bloodstains. Oh, so now I can see how other people failed, or?
I don't know, just touch them. Oh, wait. Yes, probably.
Hahaha, scrub.
Who loses in Dark Souls?
I got hit twice.
Now you have 2,320 souls.
He also dodged.
Wow.
And haha, he got hit too.
And then he died. What a scrub. What does that thing say? That tip.
Tip. Haha, he got hit. Let me look.
Yes. Look at that. Imminent fall. Oh, thank you.
Alright.
You can rest at the bonfire now.
What bonfire? I can walk back.
Yes.
Will the boss respawn though?
Who cares? You beat him anyway.
Yeah, he's easy.
You could farm a lot of souls that way.
Yeah.
No, it didn't respawn because the door is still open. It just replenishes normal enemies, I think.
Alright.
Because bosses are part of the thing.
Yeah, can I go?
Probably.
Yes, I have to go this way, I think.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
You did it.
This game is easy.
Easy.
Does it save progress automatically, or do you have to go back to the bonfire to save?
I think you have to go to the bonfire.
Alright. Good job, Gosheda. I don't trust this guy.
Well... I don't think you can go anywhere else.
I can jump down. Wait, no, you lose souls when you die, right?
Yes, you lose all of them. But then you can get them back.
But not if you fall off a cliff? Or
yes.
Does it spawn here then?
I think it will spawn on ledge. I don't know, try it out.
Nah.
Oh. I think I know what's gonna happen and it's sexy.
Bloodstain. What does he do?
It looks like there are enemies up there. Maybe.
I think I'll get ambushed. He died.
Oh. Well, you have your Estus flask. Don't forget to use those.
I will.
What the fuck? How did he die? There's nothing here.
Not yet. Because there's also nothing up here.
But that's because you get eaten.
Good scene.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated.
Why is it still green here?
Because
there's snow.
Because this is the force.
Oh no. I'm chosen to be undead.
You died! End of the game.
Yeah, high five.
Yeah, we finished Dark Souls in 3 episodes.
Yeah.
I wish that happened in real life. A giant crow just brought you where you needed to go.
Yeah.
But no, you have to take the bus. Ugh, already a fourth ton giant death machine just powered by magic and fairies. No real big crows.
No.
Stupid bullshit.
Why does he drop me off though?
Yeah, probably in a chasm or something.
Why all the way down here? Well, why not drop me off at the final boss? I'll kick his ass.
Because you have to kill more than one boss.
That's bullshit. Why?
I don't know. Just because.
Wait, I leveled up. What does level up? Wait, who's this guy?
It's Henry. You need to level up at bonfires to become strong.
Powerful. Ooh, level up.
Oh,
what can I do? Stamina.
It just auto leveled up. You
it
have
does?
Yeah, you can use points on the I think.
Does it give any description on what the stats do though?
I don't think so.
Okay, vitality is probably hit points. Attunement is probably with magic items.
Yeah.
Endurance.
It's stamina. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah?
Strength is your damage.
Dexterity is things like bow damage, I think.
Yeah, probably. Resistance is defense.
Yes, that's like usually damage over time shit. So when I get light on, lit on fire or poison.
I think it's just if you get punched in the face, it does less damage.
That can work too. Faith is for like magic spells and shit.
Yeah,
but what the fuck does intelligence do?
It makes you finish college. And get a job.
And important.
And get money and bitches.
Okay, I'm bitching about stamina, so I'm going to upgrade that one first.
Yes.
Right. Oh, it shows you.
Oh. Why the fuck are we guessing then?
Oh, this is the leveling up thingy. Oh, shit.
Oh, you can...
Oh, it requires souls to level up.
Yes.
That's what souls are for.
Yes, they are.
Amazing.
Okay,
so this shit goes up just because I level up, I think.
Are you sure?
Yes, because if I click this, everything changes the same way.
Are you sure? Oh yes, never mind.
Yeah. Okay, so vitality is indeed hit points, attunement slots. So
wow, that cleared up and everything.
No, those are magic items. The amount of magic items you can use then, I think.
Never mind then. You don't need magic items because you're a bow.
Ooh, equip load and stamina. And bleed resist. Ooh.
Okay, equip load is very handy because then you can carry heavier armor without becoming slow as fuck.
Yeah. Because our strength increases damage and stuff.
Yeah.
Dexterity.
Also.
Yes, but not of the shield.
Of the left hand.
Yes, left hand, so shield.
Well, you can also put your shield in your right hand, probably.
91 and 106. Yes, this one increases it more, dexterity.
Cool.
So this one is more, dexterity is definitely more useful for me than strength. Wait, is there a reason why you should be strong in your shield hand? Can you block more stuff?
Probably. I don't know.
Yes, poison resist for resistance. Intelligence doesn't do shit.
Wow. Just like in real life.
Yeah. And faith also doesn't do shit.
Just like in real life.
Yeah. Okay, so I can level up twice.
Yes, I put it in endurance twice.
No, I'll also get one dexterity.
Okay.
Because I'm a fast boy.
Yes, yeah.
I'm a fast boy.
You're a fast boy.
Except... Ok.
Oh, now you don't have a lot of souls anymore.
Nope.
But you can level up one more time. Because you have 800 souls.
Wait.
Fatality.
Required souls. Oh, so that means I can't level up one. I thought I could only level up twice, but it shows me what I will have left after I do the thingy.
Yes.
I do kind of want one achievement just in case, then.
Okay.
Why can't I level up again? Can I just kill the first boss again? Then I can level up twice again.
No, because he can't be back.
Why not?
Because he's a dickhead.
Everything else can be back. Why is there a blood stain here?
Because some dead Henry died here, probably.
Oh, did she fall off the cliff?
Follow him.
No.
Oh, because there are enemies.
Yeah,
there.
She fell off the cliff.
Well, what a script. Don't kill that guy, by the way, that's sitting over there.
Why not?
Because you're not a dickhead, are you?
Of course. Oh, yeah, because I killed the last guy by accident.
Yes.
Wait, can you kill everyone? You
probably.
See?
Probably.
Let me guess. Fate of the undead, right? Well, you're not the first. But there's no salvation here. You have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now.
Well then.
Well, since you're here, let me help you out.
Can you just sit here too, just like him, and be useless twat?
I don't know. He doesn't seem undead though. Wait, I have 10 Estus flasks now.
What? What the fuck?
Okay, so on the undead church, bring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on, but I have a feeling that won't stop you. Well, I don't really have a choice. That's like the only thing I can do, I think.
Well, you can also sit here and do nothing, just like that guy.
Yes,
but that wouldn't be very entertaining.
No. Can I stab him now?
You could if you want to. Or you can also not be a prick and let people live.
Yeah.
But you know what you also can do?
End the episode?
Yeah!
I got three humanity!
Awesome! That's three more than most people have!
Yeah!
Yeah!
This guy's back.
Goodbye, everybody!
Bye!